Okay, well, still trying to figure out how this works. So I throw the meat in the water, and hopefully that will distract it long enough so that I can get to the other side. Right? At least I hope. Okay, maybe I should wait for it to fully do it? See, it makes you wonder too, what... Well, you could already tell it's a bunch of bodies in that sack. Which is why it's kind of creepy. Yeah. Yeah, see, when those bubbles come up. Maybe? Now! Run, run, run! Swim! Hmm. Wait, are they supposed to be, like, maybe... I don't know, makeshift platforms? Like, I'm supposed to get up on the fish head and then use it to, like, I don't know, jump? Or maybe two. Okay, let's see if this works. God, I hope it works. Okay, it's eating that one. And then when it goes for that one... Oh, wait a minute. I get it. I should throw this over here. I'm so stupid. See, because then it's going to go over here. To eat. Hopefully give me enough time to go over here. It's working, it's working. Oh. Whew, okay. There, now we can keep going. Hey, a shoe. It's my shoe. What is this? A drum? Whoa, whoa. Wait, can't I like move it? Oh no, okay. What is this, like a laundry room? Okay, yeah, see, I'm supposed to get up there on that high platform. Okay. A shoe. Oh, you know what? Maybe I can use this, whatever this is. Yep. There we go. And then just jump! Okay, huh. Oh, this is just great. See anything else? Why would throwing a shoe help me? What is that? I don't know. This little rope? Rope-a-dope-dope. I don't know, did I need... You know what? Maybe I was supposed to bring the shoe. How do I bring it up there with me? You see, I'm not exactly strong-bodied. I'm not Arnold. Can't just freaking pick it up and take it with me. What am I grabbing on? I can't even see. And it won't even let me, like, jump on it. Oh, it's a pipe. Okay. I couldn't see because of the dark. How dark it was. Be a way to open this door. Oh, I get it. So just woohoo. No. Okay, I need like a running start. Maybe the shoe could help? No, I don't think the shoe can help. Hey, whoa. Actually, you know what? I think I can do this, that'll help. Damn it. Dang. So I know it has to do with the footboard. Like, what I need is I need an item that can help me that I can take with me. Or something. Is there nothing I can get? There we go. That's what I had to do. Uh-oh. Wait, get up here. Okay, well, looks like that thing isn't here. The heck? Okay, I was about to say. Okay. Something moving. Hold on, can I move this? Yes, I can. I want to see what's in there. Oh God, and a freaking leech. No. Ain't that a kick in the pants? At first I thought it was one of those gnome guys. Alright. How did one of those things get in there anyway? What sucks too is, well, that's why luckily there's no more water, because these things are very slow on land. That still doesn't change the fact though that this thing is here. Oh, come on. I just want the key. Yeah.